Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now placing the barrel of whoosh. And then heading right up here to the Warrens.
Yes!
Nothing in the cavern ceiling indicates any weakness you can detect, but if the stone dowser can be believed, placing the barrel of whoosh here could have a devastating effect on the Crusade's Dragonspear defenses. Now, we're not wearing the stone dowser now. We found the location earlier. Place the barrel of whoosh. When does it explode, though? As delicately as you're able, you place the barrel of whoosh, the Fosse Dugdeep's so-called whoosh, on the fault line beneath Dragonspear Castle. And there it is. So now we just leave and it... The brooch is ready. With the word from Fosse Dugdeep, it will rend the ground beneath the Crusade's feet asunder. Okay, good. So, it awaits her word.
Aye.
I'm not interested in those water elementals. I mean, maybe we can defeat them with no repercussions, but if we attack their summoner over here, forget his name, then the Crusader's patrol here turns hostile. And that's a pain. And we don't want them warning anybody. Should we just go in? We talked to these people before.
You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
I don't think there's anything I can help you with.
What you want?
Halt! Only unauthorized persons beyond this point.
Good night to you, ma'am. Is there anything I can do for you? Turin Brassbreaker. I'm fine, thanks. Walk in the light always, ma'am. So they're gonna let us in.
They called?
Yes. Let's talk more fight.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, we're gathering.
If I don't lie down, I'll fall asleep on my feet.
Oh, you know what? Wait a second.
You want boo?
You're tired. You just rest here. We need to get our spells back anyway. Forgot about that.
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Well, these are bursting with spiders.
What?
Die!
Huh?
A wizard's knight!
Trouble?
For the
fallen! These guys are helping.
Aye. Yes?
Your life should be mine.
Nature's servant awaits.
Are you poison? Yes, you are.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
For the fallen!
Need to get her more.
You've a task as you direct. Nature for the group.
She can't get out.
I fear I need healing. Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Alright.
You want me?
Can someone move?
Sweetheart? Right.
You've attacked all the group.
Sheesh.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yeah? Is that a healing? Is that all of them?
The
kin. Best healer ever, really. Alright, let's try that again. Good.
This is the most fun I've had in weeks.
Yes.
I'm glad you're having fun. Did you hear I got poisoned? Okay, are they practicing or is there an actual battle going on here? Crusader recruits. One Crusader recruit, two archers, and a mercenary. Looks like they're practicing. Alright, so this is the Warrens.
Yes.
Yes, it is the Warrens. Can't speak to that one?
Yes,
as good as done.
They don't respond. Doesn't look like I can talk to any of them.
What? Let's talk more fight!
Alright. A scroll of minor globe of invulnerability. Nice! 3 potions of extra healing, by the way. Some more. He has 3. Yeah, she'll have 2. Let's just, he already has 10. Oh. Ken has 5. This is like a get out of jail free card here. I have 7 of them. 3. Using a sunstone bullets. Well, maybe the rest of us had so much of them, so many of them. So 7, 3, 3. I guess I shouldn't hoard so many. Okay. Oh wait, I gotta... These empty barrels await transport back to the Crusade Supply Depot. A scroll of stone skin. Ooh, slugs? What the hell? We got slugs over here. Oh, it's not a slug, it's an ogre named Slug. Okay. Greetings.
Go away, elf. Me no talk with you.
Who are you?
What you care? You out of cage. We in cage, eh? Whatever.
Me, Slug, leader of Ogre Band. We live in caves, go outside caves, take what we need, kill who we want. Eat good life.
You're Slug? Murs is me? You know Murs. Can't do that voice. She's about 8 foot tall, bald, built like a brick outhouse. I met your mate. She was trying to take control of what remains of your band. How Murs doing? She all right? Let's just say I helped her out of a difficult situation. If Murs trusts you, Slug trusts you. Let us out. We help. I need to find a way to free Slug. The dungeon Slug. I found the ogre brigand, Slug, and two of his fellows caged by the crusade. If I free them, they may be able to help me. Get out of here, elf. Now this one wouldn't speak. Oh, no, it will. Or he will. Oh. Some kind of magical spear. Some mundane weapons. There's a chest there, I'll save that. Magical scimitar as well. Now, if someone sees me opening the chest, that might anger them. Seen that happen before. Barrels and stuff seem to be okay. Spear plus one. Bag of holding. Scimitar plus one. Ditto.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Alright, keep a lookout on that for that. Nice. Magical longsword and some stacks of arrows here. What the hell is so funny? Oh, get a grip on yourself over there. Alright, so... Ooh. Arrow of anti-magic plus one. I think we had an arrow of dispel magic? Not completely sure. And then we got arrows plus two here. Let me just see. If we've had them, they've been used up. So just in case, I'll read the description. This is an arrow whose head has been enchanted with the same energy used in an anti-magic field spell. It is said that the wizard who perfected the creation of these arrows was later hunted down and murdered by his own peers. Very few wizards in Faerûn know how to create these arrows, and they seldom reveal this knowledge for fear of retribution from other wizards. Yeah, I think I've read that before. The target suffers a non-cumulative 50% chance of spellcasting failure for the next 5 rounds. Save versus spell negates. Of course, every time you hit him with an arrow, they have to make another save, I'm guessing. Tackle plus one damage is extremely minimal. But that's not why you use those. Longsword plus one, okay, in the bag. Yeah, a bottle of wine. The label in this wine bottle reads Marcember Blush Fine Vintage and claims to be a fruity blend of spices and dew flower fragrances. The vineyards of Marcember are well known for their firm grapes, which draw their flavor from the fragrant salt air of the Sea of Fallen Stars. Alright, maybe that'll be helpful for something. Let's empty. We might have opened that already. What about this barrel? A green stone ring and an angel skin ring. Okay. Oh, who has the... I may or may not be able to put that in that. Well, we can't even put it in that. Might be a quest item. See, here's another bottle of wine. Yeah, let's keep them together. She's got a little more room than me. Now we can't talk to these people at all? No. Doesn't even say they're busy. Can we talk to these? Apparently so.
Speak quickly, citizen. I have little time for this.
I'm not sure you're supposed to be here.
You need something?
There are many dangerous creatures in these caves. Be careful. Alright.
Aye?
Let's go before we get hit by arrows. I wonder if picking locks can get these guys free.
Right.
Let's see if this is trapped.
Ah, it has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
They seem to be trapped.
Hidden away.
Let's see if we can open this.
Hidden away.
There's leaf shadows.
Hidden away.
It probably doesn't make a difference because as soon as we open it, we come out. Bolts. No one's coming after us, okay. Well, we don't use crossbows, so we're gonna identify these and throw them in the bag of holding. Bolt plus three. These enchanted missiles far surpass the craftsmanship of any bolt, magical or otherwise, you have ever seen. Bolt of ice, plus one. This bolt is magically enhanced so as to burst into a rolling ball of ice when it is fired. When the bolt strikes its victim, a shock of cold will travel through its body, both burning and numbing to the very core. I guess it helps with the pain, that you has a numbing effect. Bolt of lightning, get it? This bolt seems to crackle with energy as it is held in the hand. When shot from the crossbow, it seems to leap towards its target, leaving behind an electrical sulfuric smell. As it hits, there is a crackle as the energy stored is released into the target's wound. 1d8 plus 4d4 electrical damage. It's pretty sweet. But we're not using crossbows. Alright, so we got everything down here except for... Well, I don't know if we should release these guys yet. Let's go look up here first.
Yes.
Minsk agrees. Because... We'll probably be found out if we just release them. Oh, really? What is that? Nice. Two more. $142 gold. Just leaving crap all over. Hello? We mercenaries get our pick of the loot after we take a town, once the commanders divide up the supplies. I am not completely sure what that is. It kind of looks like a demon. Or a devil. More like demon. A taser or something.
Ah, it has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
I have little time for this.
May the lady's light shine upon you. As soon as I get paid, I'll fight anyone you point me at. Woof!
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
I'm not sure you're supposed to be here.
I assure you we are. By order of the king. What king? I have no idea. Nah, he liked that. Potion of Perception. Alright.
You want boo?
Turning this mighty wheel raises a platform up into Dragonspear Castle's basement. Unfortunately, the wheel has clearly been designed with ogres in mind, and strength alone will not make it turn. Your size makes it impossible for you to use the platform to reach the castle. I mean, maybe this is an ogre? It's a very dark-skinned ogre. I'm not sure.
I say we rest more, then we work harder. Rest make better work. How that possible?
Oh.
Rest more mean less time for work.
An open wound in mother.
Happy worker is more productive.
I would plug it had I the power.
Happy worker is happier. Happier better, Betroar. Me happy on not being beaten. So no more resting talk, got it?
They're awfully loud for being all the way over there. Alright, well, we're definitely gonna talk to them, but first let's see these guys.
What you want?
This is a critical area. Be sure to keep intruders out.
Okay, we'll do that.
You need something?
I don't believe there's anything I can help you with.
You need something?
The ogres smell terrible. I suppose we need them to raise and lower the lift, if nothing else. Okay, so I guess that is an ogre. A very dark-skinned ogre. Scroll of improved invisibility.
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Okay. I'm gonna go talk to them, but first let's go look over here. Archers and Crusaders. A scroll of Hold Monster. Oops. What happened? A black opal and a water opal. Not sure why that closed again. Who are these people? Just more Crusaders and mercenaries? Talk to them momentarily. Excuse me. A scroll of cow kill. A water star gem and a pearl necklace. He's full. I'm full. Okay.
What? Yes.
That's locked. Scroll of Detect Illusion and Monster Summoning 3. Some good scrolls here. That's locked. Hello?
Speak quickly, citizen. I have little time for this.
There are many dangerous creatures in these caves. Be careful.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
No passage beyond this point. Well, there's nothing here.
You be quiet.
This'll do until a better one comes along.
You've a task?
Well, that's Jahira.
Huh?
I don't recognize her because I'm not used to her being
talk, more fight.
In our party.
Good day, and hello to you.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
How would he say that?
May the lady's light shine upon you.
Alright. Now, if we pick that lock... No, it's not even a chest, though. It's a crate. Will these guys turn hostile and then draw everyone down upon us if we pick that lock? I mean, the others didn't down here, but... They were, we were farther away from them.
Your need? Hidden away. Right.
I know, it probably doesn't make a difference.
Hidden away.
No reaction. Sweet. These people are very happy. Been a while since we found bullets. Bullet of electricity plus one. Bullet of ice plus one. And a bullet plus three. Ooh. Magical currents are embedded inside this bullet so that it seems a little more balanced and lighter as it jumps toward an opponent. 1d4 plus 4 damage. So that's 5 to 8 damage. So, you can have that. The sunstones are pretty good. 1d4, plus 2 fire damage. Pretty much the same as a 3. Only if you have something weak to fire, it can help. So we have 80 of those. And now we have... ...40 and 40 electricity. Here we go. Yeah, we'll do that. Odd-looking key here. Let's trade here. I want to have one of these just in case. Okay.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
The lift. Okay. Let's explore some more.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
That sounds familiar for some reason. I think I've said that before. I'm getting stuck on the stairs. There's a lot of loot and stuff around. Just pass the orders down and I carry him out. Woof! Whenever we get hurt in battle, there's a lot of priests around to patch us up. Woof! what's in here? Okay, some more skulls. A garnet gem and aquamarine gem. Protection from poison. And unknown. See if I have any more identifications. 10s to not know if they're stuck in here. I don't see any. No, I figured I might have used the last one up. I suppose Dinah here has that memorized now. Maybe she can hold on to it. Identify it at a later date. More Crusaders. A potion of insulation. That helps versus shock, you know, lightning. Agni Mani necklace and bloodstone ring.
Speak quickly, citizen. I have little time for this.
I don't believe there's anything I can help you with.
You need something?
Greetings, Crusader.
You need something?
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
Authorized personnel only beyond this point.
What you want? I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Your acquaintance I am glad to have made.
Why, thank you.
Your acquaintance I am glad to have made.
What you want?
You need something?
This is pretty set up pretty realistically.
Declare yourself.
I mean, it makes sense that it would be all these just randoms, like recruits. We mercenaries get our pick of the loot after we take a town once the commanders divide up the supplies. Three potions of genius and three potions of fire resistance. Nice. How many different tiers are there? A lot. And we've got another tier up here, and at least one more up here. Cages, and the lift is here. I'm going to call it an episode for right now. We'll finish exploring the warrens next time. Maybe let the ogres out. Hope we can still get up the lift. Well, the ogres might be able to help us if we let them out. They might pull the lift for us. Because I think once we let them out, we might be attacked by at least some of these people.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.